guys, what's up? It's Amy from Vagabond Youth here on the American Rag YouTube channel, and today I'm going to share with you how to style one piece four different ways. We're going to do how to wear it and where to wear it. So this is the piece I'll be styling today. It's just this awesome army green, kind of military inspired jacket, and what I really like about it is that it actually has a ton of pockets, so not only is it stylish, but it's also really functional. And this is something I guess I would wear maybe going shopping or running errands, and I just have on this black crop top that's really flowy, and then these vintage high-waisted shorts. So this is my second look, and this is something I would wear more to a brunch with maybe my girlfriends. It's super casual, but also has a few girly elements to it. I'm wearing this kind of burgundy circle skirt with this lace cream top. And one of my favorite features about this jacket is that it has these cuffs and it buttons up, so you can kind of just show off the little patterns or the textures that you're wearing on the inner piece. And I paired the whole outfit with this beige fedora because you're gonna be brunching outside and you wanna protect your face from the sun. All right, so we are on to outfit number three, and this is more of an outfit if you are going out to dinner or maybe out with your girlfriends. I'm wearing this bodycon dress, and even though it's a military inspired jacket, what I really love about it is that it has lace detailing all over it. And to elevate the look a little bit more for nighttime, you can go ahead and detach the hood, which is one of my favorite parts about this jacket. So I've reattached the hood just to keep the casual look going, and this is my outfit number four. This is something I would wear maybe going shopping just because it's a really functional but stylish outfit. I just went with black and white stripes and then these black kind of lace high-waisted shorts, and I thought shorts are a great option because you're gonna be on your feet a lot and you're gonna be running around, and I think it's just a really simple look. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know in the comments down below how you would wear this piece, and be sure to subscribe to the American Rag YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!